Good day, will you please introduce yourself?
Good day, Madam Sir. My name is Crystal De Vera, 29 years old, 5 feet tall, married, and I college graduate in a degree of Bachelor of Science in Commerce. Currently married and one child. She's 3 years old now and currently residing in Calikid Norte, Cabanatuan City.
Tell me about your working experience.
I work as a domestic helper to Ms. Julia Santoso in Vietnam, 2010 to 2011.
What are the duties and responsibilities as a housemaid?
My duties and responsibilities as a domestic helper is to manage all the household chores, washing and ironing clothes, and taking care of the baby.
Do you know how to take care of a newborn baby?
I know how to take care of a newborn baby by feeding milk every 3 to 4 hours, burp and baby after feeding, change diaper, send the baby to sleep by singing lullaby.
Are you willing to take care of an elderly or an aged person?
Yes, madam. I am willing to take care of an elderly person since I have my grandparents and I take care of them like my special one by helping them to take their food and medicine.
How would you handle a naughty children?
I would handle naughty children by being friendly and playfully with them so I could get their attention. I'll sing with them, teach them good manners and right conduct, reading books together and giving them love and care.
Do you know how to cook?
I know how to cook Filipino food like atinola, sinigang, and many others. I also know how to cook simple Chinese food like steamed fish, fried rice, noodles, soup, and I'm very much willing to learn more.
Can you operate an electrical appliances?
Yes, madam. I know how to operate electric appliances like washing machine, vacuum cleaner, floor polisher, oven toaster, microwave oven, and others.
Your duties in Hong Kong will be doing all the household chores and at the same time taking care of the children. So how could you handle the situation?
First, I will make sure that the employer's children are in safe place by putting them into the crib or by giving them some toys to play. Then I will continue doing my works.
Most of the employer in Hong Kong speak Cantonese. Are you willing to their learn language?
Yes, madam. I'm willing, much interested to learn Cantonese language so that I could fully understand my employer, especially to the elders.
How will you win the trust of your employer?
I can win the trust of my employer by doing my best to work hard and by doing honest to them, dedicated to my work and entrusted to them to my passport as they entrusted their house and their children.
Why do you want to work in Hong Kong?
I want to work in Hong Kong because of a high salary given to the domestic helper, to which I can help support my family to provide their needs and financial matters.
Would you like to say something to your prospective employer?
Sir, madam, if you will give me an opportunity to work as your helper, I promise that I will work hard to be obedient, loyal, trustworthy, and I promise to finish my 2 years contract without causing any problem. Thank you, sir, madam. God bless.